Is that...
to destroy golems.
You're that kid from before. Back off. Or would you rather die with this golem?
Why? Why do you have to keep blowing up golems anyway? They're all we've got to teach us about lost technology. They're vital resources for improving our lives. And besides all that, I love golems. They're so big and shiny and cool. Yeah. If you saw a live golem yourself, I'm sure you'd understand. I've seen one, a real golem's arm, moving and everything. If you'd seen it, I know you'd...
You saw a golem's arm? A man with a golem's arm? Hurry up. There's no time. Tell me, kid. Tell me what you saw. Split before this entire car gets bombed to bits!
What? Bombed to bits?
All I know is... All I know is you're not a bad person. Can't be bad. You saved Chuck in that village. You're not a bad person.
The cars are going away.
Good, bad, I don't give a damn. I've been destroying golems for years. I've done it before and I'll do it again, regardless of what you think. Until I can draw him out and finish him off, I'm never gonna stop. Do you hear me? Give me your hand.
What?
Your hand, damn it! There's no time!
Thank you. could handle yourself. I mean, you're all right, aren't you?
Yeah, but that's besides the point.